Can you observe a difference between small objects and big objects?
We got this.
Why do you think the big box was harder to move?